Okay, here's a set of mink tracks. You can see they basically run in twos as they sort of lope along and land in their own footprints. Saw this guy today. Haven't seen one of these in, a few years. So that was pretty cool.